Thursday morning, June 20th. Kathy's given treats to little Cinnea and Fluffy. We're quite certain these two would make a very good pair for adoption in a home.